Victory Screech!
Use my walk, I'm a woman man. No time to talk. Music loud, women walk. Yo, yo, yo. What's good? Triz, thanks for the raid, man. Cage, Neon, thanks for the follow, too. What's going on, chat? Bunch of cuties? Assa, dude. Assa, foreign star. How you doing? We here? Damn right. You guys are in the place to be. Mr. Walk. My fucking poppy. I love you, bro. You were bestowed with a sword, my man. You're the fucking boy. I had to bless you. I give you the power, my man. I give you the power. What's up, Tonk? If you're by Triz, you gotta check you, bro. That's real, bro. Lord Triz is the GOAT. What's up, Yonji? Moni, what's up? Frog, how you doing, man? Fishes, Miz, Cow Jam to you. Baby Bear, what's up? What's up? Huey, what's going on? Obi, what's up? My man Aaron, the GOAT. Only here for the music. Big respect. Li Hang, what's going on, dude? How you guys doing? How's everybody? What's up, Kruznik? Noble? Yeah, no doubt, Poppy. I got you, Mr. Walk. Gave the least knowledgeable and lazy person the sword. You could just wear it as like a badge of honor. Just wear it like that. Yo, Booster. What's up, man? Yeah. You can sub to the OnlyFans, fellas. Support my content. Reggie Rice? That's a sick name. I like the Pokemon pun there. And the Accursed. Thanks for the follows. Appreciate it, fellas. Yeah, sub to the YouTube. We dropped some vids today, some secret videos. These videos I didn't even announce. I dropped two videos today, I didn't even announce it. It's just secret videos for the subs to tap into. But we got two videos that dropped today. Secret sub vids on the YouTube. Low key shit. You here playing 7? Why are you playing T7, bro? And Booster, congrats on the tournament win, by the way. My man, you did amazing. You beat the Ling player with Ling. That was sick. You are best Ling now. The best bear, Borth America. Thanks, Vig Diddy. Yo, Viginti, can I just call you like... What can I... That's a hard name to say for me. Viginti, is that how you say it, Viginti? Always first of the vids. Yo, Foxy, that's real love. What do you leave your OnlyFans testimonials? I'm pretty sure you can do that on the site. He wants to play Anna. Yeah. Still Ling intern? I don't believe it. You put more work in than the Ling CEO. However I say it is good. What if I say vagina instead? Is that good? The hearts don't show up on stream. I see them on my chat though. Was that you spamming hearts in the YouTube chat? I see that. I don't know my 444 counterhead combo. It's okay. Whatever gets the job. All good? I'm not gonna call you vagina, bro. Don't worry. Yo, what's up, Dez? How you doing? What are we gonna lab today? I wrote down some notes to lab. So we're gonna do that. Lab some notes. What was up with the racist screenshot? What racist screenshot? Which one? LTG racist. Oh! I didn't make it. Someone on YouTube did. And that was just the next video that popped up in the queue in my autoplay. That video just came on and I was just like, what the fuck? What's up, Dez? How you doing, man? That shit was kind of funny. What's up, Obi? The Quickster. That's me. That BI. Alright, let's play some games. Hey, Piggy, I saw you doing down to plus 4 when caught in backturn RBS. What are the best options to go for when I find myself stuck in backturn? Oh, HBS. Yeah, I think that is the best option. Because it has a hitbox back there, you know? The ass is so thick. It has a hitbox back there. That's my recommendation for you. 57 because Anna, yuck. Thick. Thick. Like the girls in the Punani channel. Rooster, yuck. Donald got the Asuka hands. That's why I fucking despise Donald Duck. I despise Asuka the same reason, because she has man hands. What's up, Euster? I saw you do down three before to go prone, then down one and on your back. Then down back, then down one plus four. Yeah, it's kind of sauce. It's kind of sauce. Are you still ranked number one, Kuma? I can try. Let me see when I can try. I can look. Best feeling is making a 0% DC rate all at 4. Now they're at 2%. Sorry for confusing. No, you're good, man. Don't be sorry. Super was stacking mad hard for 1 month. For that Punani? Yeah, because Ramadan. As soon as the minute Ramadan ended, that man started posting. Can see leaderboard? Yeah, let's go check. I respect it, though. Usually I'm the one blessing it, and that's cool with me, too. But you know, it's there for all the homies, so anyone can participate, you feel me? And just blessing the love. All right, let's see, where we at, Kuma? Yeah, I'm still here. Oh, Rangchu, this is Rangchu, he's been playing. He's trying to catch up, it looks like. Rangchu is playing some, speaking of the goat himself, Boop.
Eat your
What's up, Boop?
Vegetable.
Rangchu's trying to catch up. Yo, Butterballs, thanks for the follow, man. Droplet, what's up, man? How was your day, Boop? Yukster, are you streaming today or what? Your latest 20 run is really inspiring. Makes me want to terrorize my local scene with bears. Do it. Do it, Vig. Do it. Can't wait for you to beat Rangchu with Kuma on Evo. That'd be sick. I'm going. I'm trying to get a beef set with him. Panda? Oh, let me see. Bro, Piggy Jack is too fucking funny. Bro, Jack is a pretty, like, a mean character. He doesn't even mean to be, but the way he just hops around like a short bus rider, it's just kind of funny. It's kind of jokes. Yep, still one for Panda. Nino doesn't even play Panda, really. My set versus Anakin was wild. Thanks, I have two sets on my YouTube versus Anakin. A part one and part two. Check that out. That stance of his in the wild running, or the wild running. It's just funny. The Gigas. Gigas is sick. Kuma looks more serious than Jack now. That's kind of true. Kuma said some funny shit, but. Panda? You gotta redeem for Panda. I don't just play Panda willy nilly. You gotta redeem points for that. What are we lobbing? Let's give Flynn all this shit to Jack. Yeah, he's the good shit. Miles, my maestro. Thanks for the follow. I wish back puts for really crush highs like Matterhorn. I wish. Zoinks. Prepare your ass for Jack. Oh, you're gonna beat Mr. Walk's ass, Boop? The Jack? Bro, I played Mr. Yak, bro. He's so good, man. That Lars is scary. That Lars is his OD. Gotta be careful. Mr. Walk. Panda gameplay can be your OnlyFans content? That's true. He needs work,
You're
bro.
You're scaring me.
You're pretty good, man.
You're scaring me.
I said no.
Stop being ratchet.
I have a new cat redeem. 14 seconds of cat. What's up, Nero? How you doing, Poppy? Watching so I can steal some bear tech. The tech's all yours, brother. How you doing, Chef Ryu? How you doing?
Hi,
Polly Muller. Polly Muller. I'm doing good, Poppy. Doing good. How was your day, man? Yeah, you guys need to run a beef set. The Jack versus the Lars. I'll put that on my stream for you guys. Where I can't let my Brian ain't doing shit to his Lars, and I'm hoping my Jack might be able to do something. I'm telling you, bro. Freshly shat my pants. Can I sniff? What's up, wheelchair? Get the freshest burrito, fattest burrito on your plate. God damn, that sounds good. I can always appreciate you. You're in bed? Get your ass out of bed. Get your ass up out of bed, bro. Hop on Tekken. I got some tech after up back 1+2. If you make it backwards, you can HBS down 4-2. Oh, it's Dance Dance. Wait, what? Oh, corner. And corner? Let's see. Is the music too loud, by the way? Like, can you guys hear the game fine? The music's really loud in my ear. So I don't know. It's good? Okay. As long as you guys, it's good. Tag 2? Hell yeah. Never too loud, my man. That's the perfect answer. All right, let's go to the wall here. Gear up guaranteed. I hate giving them guaranteed. Where's the cat dance? Oh, I had to be replaced, bro. I gotta keep it fresh in here. We're getting new traction. We're getting new traction.
He had a 100% hit rate with the fucking hop kicks, man.
Bro, the hop kick one's good too. He's talking about how much my hop kicks land. 100% hit rate, bro. Lopunny's gonna stay, bro.
Do you wanna know what Pokemon is?
Lopunny stay.
What Pokemon did you catch, Joker?
I caught a Lopunny, Batman. I caught a Lopunny.
Did it wake up at backwards?
Oh no, Joker. Don't tell me.
You already know that, Batman. You know what I'm gonna do to that thing.
Better, I got you, boo.
Joker. It's an animal, Joker. You can't.
Batman, there's no laws against the Pokemon, Batman. I can do whatever I want with it.
No, Joker. No, don't do it.
I'm gonna do it.
Free coaching, Kuma one? Yeah, you gotta stack your points for that one, though. Giving back? Yeah, man. Those are for my big savers. My big savers. So you said down for what? Humble boat. I try, bro. I love the bear boys. I love my bear fellows in chat. I gotta hook you guys up. If you hit the up back low, you can HBS down for 2. Backward wake up. So like you do this and then you go like that? That's what you do? Yeah, I have cheap gifts, so that's the bait, bro. I have all the cheap shit, and then I have the expensive shit, so just spend your money wisely, you know? So like that, that's what you do? Look up backwards? It is, bro. Right here, see? What you wanna see next DLC character? Julia would be cool. Julia would be cool, or like Roger. I like Roger a lot. I like all animal characters, so Roger would be sick. Armor King?
No.
Lydia?
No.
Dr. B?
No.
Goku?
Yes.
What's up, Cosmic? Bosmic. Dr. D? Let's get Dr. D's in the game. Anna?
Maybe.
Just cause I can get stupid with her. But it's also fun seeing all the Anna players not being able to play Anna, so they just play Nina. Bruce?
Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Baki?
No, Anal May.
Gone?
No.
Lay?
Yes.
I actually like Lay. That's cool. I also got an unblockable back turn setup for the quick back rise. What's the quick back rise sauce? Yo, what's up, HTSN? How you doing, man? Miguel?
Sure.
I don't really care if Miguel comes back or not. So like this? Oh, do you mean like a polar bear? We have a polar bear skin. You're gonna make Miguel white and call him Michael? Like this? Bad bitches and tater tots? True. What's up, Cam? How you doing? A legit polar bear. I'm down for another bear in the game. I'm never gonna fight with you there. You feel me? Nothing much game. I should kick in my aggro lilies. So when you're fighting aggressive lilies, back one is your friend. Especially because it beats the back turn stuff. Back one, quick jabs, down forward fours. Just quick options. My super lami? Yes. It's supposed to be maintenance at 8. Surprised it didn't happen. That's tomorrow. For the patch notes. It's today? The patch will drop on Tuesday at 11. Maintenance will last for 6 hours. It says Tuesday in the thing, though. It's for Japan. Oh, maybe there is maintenance today. Look. Hold on, let me look at the. Yeah, I see it, Jammer. I don't know. Up to he. Sit. Oh, okay. Then let me lab that. What's up, Godson? By the way, how you doing, bro? Sorry, I missed you. Yeah, no problem, HTSN. No problem. Got a new job, so bread, IT up, desk tier. Yo, good shit, Cam. Shut up. why you got beef in the chat, bro? New patches again. Finally, Brock gets I-10, QC back one, launcher on hit. Boop, are you retarded? Why would they do that? What's the combo? Up to activate heat. Oh, activate heat. Okay. Center stage corner needed. Okay. Oh, let me go do the corner then. Perfect. Brian's QC back when we hit I-10. I bust every time I hit it. You'd be actually playing Brian instead of stupid ass Asuka. So like maybe like right here. Nah, too close. It didn't work. I guess it only works if they just lay there, maybe? Yeah, this is a banger. Broccoli and butter, you guys know each other? That's fucking sick. Are you both bear boys? Bear brothers? Wait, who was typing the combo again? Yeah, butter. It didn't work. Yeah, that's sick. Broccoli and butter, I fucking love you guys. Thanks for chilling in my stream today. IDK when he's cooking though. Bro's burning down the kitchen. Who gave him the whisk? Who gave him stove privileges? Sit 2 is delayed? Okay. What do I think about Lars? He's annoying and corny. Sit 2 is delayed? Well, how delayed, dude? Alright, let me see. Yeah, this is a banger, though. Delay it, okay. Delay it. Oh. Yo, Boop, what rank are you now? On back quick rise. Stand up, I guess? There's no back quick roll? No. I don't know what you're cooking, bro. Let me be real with you. How do I best deal with characters with backswing moves? Do I just have to be more patient? Yeah, be more patient. That's exactly what you do, Kruznik. Yo! Dew Glider, thanks for the raid, bro. I appreciate it, man. What's up, Brilliant? Nod and wake up. What is it in? This one? How was the stream, dude? Are you going to Evo? I'll be there, my man. I'll be there. Briar is Raijin, but I'm pausing that again until Jack is Fujin. Then we're going to Briar Bod ranks. Bro, Boopa, you're actually pretty good. I think you can get, like, Tekken God Supreme pretty easy. And then maybe you'll have to grind a little bit for God rank. But I think you can get Supreme pretty easy. No glaze. Just being honest. No glaze. You're pretty good. Hope you had a good stream, though, dude. I'm doing good, man. I can't complain. We're doing labbing. What about you? Hello, Bishes. Bishes, you already here earlier. I said hello. What song is this? This is Tekken 5. Tekken 5. Estrada de Estrella. Not easy, bro. I'm going to learn a bit more BS before I get there. Yeah, no problem, man. You'll get there easy, boom. For real. I think it was back rise. Bro, there's no back rise. Do you mean back quick roll? Is that what you mean? Yeah, T5 Estrada. Miz knows. They got the conversion wrong, so it's actually in an hour. Oh, they did it wrong. All right, yeah, bet. Link it to me. Thanks, bro. No diddy, for real. What's up, Kets? How you doing? But I'm glad you had a good stream, dude. Seriously, my man. Seriously. All right, until he sends us the sauce. He's burned down the kitchen right now. I'm gonna keep it real with you. But maybe he'll save it. Maybe he has a fire extinguisher in shape of a link to the vid, the tech. So until then, I'm gonna lab what I had planned to lab. Actually, fuck that. I'm gonna play rank. What's about labbing? What was I thinking? I'm gonna play rank until maintenance kicks us off. When maintenance kicks us off, then I'll lab. I was able to raid. Oh, I appreciate it. I see this is why you always wanted to. We were asking, when are you going live? I thought it was just because, you wanted to tap into the stream. But the raid is nice too. Dude, there's maintenance for the patch tomorrow. It's a 6 hours of maintenance. So you better get online and get your fix now. I am Sour Piggy. Housenbick? How CMB? CM? Is it maintenance? Yeah, there's a patch. Link the tweet again, Jenver. Somebody link the tweet. Link the tweet and then Ahmad pin it. Somebody do it. Get ready for the next battle. I could probably lab what I want to lab in matches, too. I wanted to lab this first. Not gonna lie, though, I need to play Jack 8 Redeem. Oh. Should I do that? I'm not gonna lie, bro. I like Jack 8, but like, Kuma's so fun, man. Kuma's so fun. But I'll do it for you, Boop. I'll add it for you. Dewey's a sweetheart. She rating too, even though we have beef. Why you have beef in, bitches? Yo, bitch, I'm glad you got your account back. Yo, they're gonna fix every issue ever. This guy's on demotion. Oh, this guy's lagging. Oh my god, this guy just jab punished. I don't think it's me, chat. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, I guess wrong.
I know you're watching my stream too. You fucking trash. Get the fuck off the game.
Yo, Sonic, thanks for the raid, man. Huh. Okay. I'm looking at chat and legit actually just dying. This Nina is legit opening her ass cheeks and shitting on me.
body got me a little poor. I ain't even fucking my daughter. Shit, I'm not fucking my daughter. Y'all niggas ready for war. Y'all niggas shooting them.
6 hours of Kuma buffs? I wish. What is happening? Whoops. Oh, I messed up. If you got fire replays, record that shit now.
He had a 100% hit rate with a fucking hot kick.
Oh, no, I recorded everything, thank you. It's so laggy. No. Should I make a comeback here? Nice. All right, that's one. I'm over here stroking my dick. Oh, my bad. Oh, you mashed there. Hold it. Final round. Alright. Fight. Hop kick. Whoops. No. Oh, fuck. Mash. No. I'm dead. Nice. Oh, I'm dead. Good shit.
Your gym is mine, bitch ass nigga. Get that ass, man, bitch. Get the fuck out of my chat.
Good one.
Somebody ban that bitch ass nigga.
Why is LTG so corny?
Fight.
Punish. Okay. He's an actress. Oh, bro. Able to block that because of the lag, and he put. Oh my god, that was crazy. Oh, I'm gonna die now. Nice. That lag, that was crazy, dude. That was crazy. No. Piggy tech. Oh, nice waifu punish. The tech. This GTA 5 outfit. Think she's dripping? Oh, nice. No. Good punish. Oh, I didn't break one. Whoops. Yeah. Nice. I knew he would duck. He got help with the connection. You seen that? Yeah, this song's a banger. That's for Rosies. You can wait for the new GTA? Yeah, I'm going to play that one. That's going to be fun. That one's going to be fun. Bro, I'm dead. I'm attacking right now. Wish me luck. Yo, good luck, brother. Good luck. Emotion time. Let's actually get the win this time. Yo, I'll stream it. GTA 4. Yo, yeah, I finished GTA 4 everything about a couple months back. That game's so good, dude. That was launch, but it's okay. Oh my god, I'm nasty. You see that whip punish? How did I know? Hold it. Oh my god, you just did that? What a crazy. You're dead. Whip punish boat. That's me, baby. Yo, what's up, sweetie? How you doing? Fight. No. Oh, I mashed. Everything you play does that shit? Nah, it's just a Nina thing, dude. Oh, fuck. Don't whiff. Oh, that was bait, and I'm bad. I'm dead. Yeah, bear squad indeed. Ouch, that was a very bad whiff. But in GTA 5, the only GTA I played was 4, so I can't really say. We'll take that. No eating gauge. That's my bad for mashing. Ouch. Good block. Nice mid. Nice. I had to focus up. I didn't want to lose that. That was kind of easy W. GG's. Get some tacos? Ooh, that sounds good. That sounds pretty good. Yo, what's up, hero? How you doing? Yeah, the Nina was doing okay. Yeah, he was mashing at the right time. Good shit. How you doing, Bobby? Big Poppy Hero. Am I gonna vlog in Japan? Oh no, I'm not going to Evo Japan. I'm going to Evo Vegas. Oh, let me see this combo. This thing you're trying to show me. Oh, he delays the two. Okay. I see. It's like max delay. Gotcha. Evo North America, exactly. You finna get the lady boys? Yeah, starting with your mama. I heard she had a big yak. Round one. Fight. Give me that. Yeah. You want me to suck it? I'll pass, bro. Disgusting. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't bring plus two. That's a thing. Oh, this guy. What up? Oh, give me that. Nice. Had someone at my local be like, that big slash can be guaranteed after the flip. So I did the losing. You had to hold it, bro. Nice. Give me that. Take him downstairs. Alright, Bet Poppy. Let me know your give me an update on your art when you can. I wanna see it. Popping the lips and only $1,900, y'all. Whoa. Oh, nice. Yeah, new channel point. Nice. That's not long. Nope. That was coming. I didn't break up with you. Guaranteed. I got a phone call. Hold on.
No, you're watching my stream too. You fucking trash. Get the fuck off the game. You fucking suck.
Hello, Senor Piggleston.
Yo, Fred, thanks for the 2 months, brother. What am I smitted at?
The bitches are smitted at. She just sucked my
dick. Those are kitties.
The fuck are you
kitties are the best. So I'm picking fur fishes. Kitties are the best, bro. How you doing, Fred? Thanks for the 2 months, brother. Oh, what is this like? Oh. Ash? Someone had to charge the freaking chain for taking me down by two on farmers. Exactly, bro. Exactly. You get it. Discharge shit. Yeah, cats are more chill. I love cats. Give me that. No, why you still got a combo? Nope. Young Whiff Punish. Young Whip Punish. Yeah, that's Ling. Who'd you think it was, bro? You hear a clap? Okay. That's what Boop is on after Ramadan? Full Sin? Ooh, boomer shit. Alright, I'll be right back. Give me 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 3 minutes. I gotta move my car. Yo. We're back. Thanks for the pin, bro. Appreciate it. Hey, we'll be RBP. Bro, fucking booper, bro. Bro, how many times did he spam it, bro? I'm just scrolling up.
Let it go.
Finally, the Tekken Emperor. Whoa! Dude! Whoa! Wait! First of all, Aaron, congratulations, Aaron, on Tekken Emperor. Thank you for the subs, man. Thank you for the 5 gifted. If you guys were blessed by Aaron, one of my amazing bear students, please make sure you say thank you to Big Aaron. Also, Spooky, thank you for the raid, bro. Thank you for the raid. You ride for bear? Let me give it to you. Pause. Thank you for the raid. I hope you had a good stream, man. Would you play some Tekken, or did you do a restream of something? Shotgun Dam, thanks for the raid, man. I mean, for that follow. Pardon me. West Pakistan top 16. Oh, yeah, that's the one that Farzine won, right? Farzine. I think he was cooking with Victor. Yeah, you're a Victor player, Spooky. Did you take some notes? What's up, Godson, my boy? Salute. Rain, what's going on? Frog Blog, Dog Frog. What's up, man? You know what that name reminds me of? You ever seen that episode of Courage, the Cowardly Dog? And one of the villains, he's like reading something. He's like, how now, brown cow? I hope someone else remembers that. And I'm not just crazy. How now, brown cow? Yo, Deely, what's up, man? Hello, what's going on? How now, brown cow? You remember that, fishes? What's up, Edo? That's minus 10. Rain, what's good? Block, oh my god. Goo Lagoon, you remember shit? Goo Lagoon. Oh, why'd that work? Oh my goodness. How now, brown cow? Oh my god. How'd she get behind me? I mash. Running two. Back one. Mash. Oh no, mash. Punish. Oh. Hopkick. They call my hopkick. Oh, we had it. Sounds like courage? I'm pretty sure it was. I'm dead, actually. Oh my god, I'm dead. Yep. Was it the villain that cut hair? I think so. Yeah, Courage, I love that show. Yeah, what's up, D's Nuts? How you doing? Absolutely cooling her to death. And then she just Elisa'd me to death. Yo, Deely, thanks for the follow, man. Hello? Oh, good luck. What's up, Shotgun Dan? Thanks for the follow, man. What is your best advice to give someone to pick a panda? Play Kuma. That's my advice to panda players. I knew it. I blocked. What? I'm dead.
Want you to make me a crabby patty?
I'm over here stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick when y'all be stroking my shit.
Uh-oh. No. Yeah, I stole that. You stole that? That was kind of sick.
Hey.
Oh. No.
I think I'm here.
like Panda, with Panda, you really just have to block. Your defense has to be on point, because even in Heat, her Heat stuff isn't as good as Panda's. As good as Kuma's. So you can't like even go crazy in Heat. You kind of just trying to like gotta have good defense with Panda. What's up, Sick Bro, by the way? Oh, nice. That's minus 11. I thought it was 10. Give me that. No. Oh. Okay, I'll take it. Back one. Yo, Sin. Thanks for the follow, man. Did I see the tech? I'll peep after this match. Oh no. Minus 10. Uh-oh. Sick Bro, thanks for the follow. Partner with all the new emotes? That'd be sick. Look at that. Minus 11. Grab. Nah, give me that counter hit grab, baby. Bear Jordan, I got you, Neely. Sneedy, thanks for the follow, man. Bear Jordan. Oh. We got her mixed up, chat. We got her mixed up. That's not even real. This isn't even real. Over the head. Uh-oh. I'm mashing. Give me a minute, or I'll turn that off. Thanks for reminding me. I'm dead. You ever use a command grab? Sometimes. I'm glad you like the sun badges too, Senpai. That means you should sub to get one. Uh-oh. Okay. All right, let me focus up. I've been trolling too much. Controlling too much. How'd that even hit me? Oh no. Oh. Give me that. Piggy tech. Oh, you didn't finish. Mash. Back one, two. No, I'm dead. What's a thing? What the fuck? Alright, peace out, Boop. Thanks for the raid, man. Thanks for the popping through, I mean.
Wakey, it's time for school. Come on. Wake up, it's time for school. Come on, man.
Oh, you're dead.
Get ready for school.
Sour Pie 1 Tuna.
Ooh, just ate it. Peace out, Boop. Thanks for billing. And yo, Benpai, thanks for the raid. Partner win. We're trying, Chunky. I'm going to definitely pick up Kuma again. Pretty soon to see me rank you. Sneedy, I'm glad, man. I'm glad that we can, you know, inspire you to play some Bear. They're sick. And Senpai, thanks for the 7 months. I appreciate it. You're way too kind, brother. Abanab Detsub? Or Boosted Bonobo. Boosted Bonobo? That's boosted something backwards. Thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Yo, Sneedy, you're in the YouTube and the YouTube Twitch, I mean. That's sick. Run the fade? I'm gonna just play rank until the thing. There's a maintenance coming. So I'm gonna play rank today until the maintenance. Yo, Ryder, thanks for the Twitch Prime, bro. I love Prime subs, by the way. You choosing to spend your free month of Prime on me. That is so cool. A laggy arena. I couldn't think of anything worse. Benpai, what's the sauce here? Oh, good block. Oh, that went under that. Yo, Dealey, thanks for the Prime, dude. Well, that's a fat fingered. Ooh, you're dead. Oh, the tech? Would she just get straight up and gets all the damage? Yo, FF, what's good? How you doing? Maintenance has begun. Oh, shit. That's not... Oh, it is real. Why should I have a parry from there? Is that guaranteed? It is. It is. Don't whiff. Nice. But I need that. That witch training ASAP? Bro, I'm telling you. The maintenance just started, apparently. I should be getting kicked out after this match. I'm so shit with Panda, I bet he just demo. I'm telling you, bro. Kuma is just a better Panda. You may like Panda because she's cuter, but she's... Kuma is literally just Panda, but better. Nice 10. Sentai mode just... Okay, gotcha. Piggy tech? Ooh, why you ducking, boy? Blah! I think her heat smash is better? No, cause, oh no, maintenance has begun. It's right now, Benpa. Nah, GG's. It's fake, that's why it's not better. Nothing's real, nothing's guaranteed. That's why Kuma's is better. It's more damage and it breaks the wall. Panda's only breaks the floor. And there's more wall break stages than floor break stages. You gotta think about that too. There's only two stages where you can break the floor, and then there's one stage where you have a floor blast. So then think about all the stages that have wall breaks. And Kuma's is faster. That too. So Kuma's heat smash has more uses. Yeah, and high crushes. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, they did Panda pretty bad with heat. That's why I'm not even kidding when I tell Panda players to play Kuma, because Kuma is just like way better. I'm telling you, even if I use Kuma on demo, I should know when I can and cannot punish. Well, that's something you have to lab. You have to know what, how to, you have to understand frames, basically. You have to understand frames and how they work. That's how punishment is. It's not about when or how. You're new, okay, I mean, that explains it. So frames is how fast a move comes out. And basically the fastest frame is, wanna 1v1? No. We can't even 1v1 because it's maintenance. No one can play online at all, buddy. Frames is how fast a move uses, how fast a move comes out. So it's basically, your fastest move is 10 frames and then you can punish anything that's minus 10 or less on block with a 10 frame. And then you just have to see, it's basic math. You're like basically mixing and matching. So you know. Finding out what move is the speed that you punish a move with defensively is basically how it works. You play tag team with your brother, gotcha. And if you want to stick with Panda, hey, do what you want, man. I can't stop you. Am I going to Evo? Yes, I am. What's up, Void? And what's up, Head Pie? Little brother just got booted off the game. Who, you? You got booted off? I think everyone did. How you doing, man? Very little did I play the actual game. Gotcha. And Kuma's electric is cheaper than Panda Shooting Star. That's also true. Panda Shooting Star takes way more heat than the electric, Bear Electric. And Bear Electric's better and uses less heat. So let me show you that. Yeah, it's negative. Well, they fixed the negative on hit part. They changed it. It knocks down on hit, so. Our environment breaks still broken? I guess, yeah. Until they fix the patch. The patch is right now, so I mean, hopefully better, you know. Hopefully they fix it. You haven't tested it again? Yeah, they changed it. Yo, thanks for the Prime, by the way. Sneedy and Deely, bro, I didn't even see that. Yo, thanks, Deely. I appreciate it, man. Thank you for the sub. Ryder, thanks for the sub, too. I appreciate it. You guys are way too kind. You don't get why the shitty adoption takes more heat. I'm not sure, FF. I don't know. I'm not sure. The patch is getting worked on now. It's not out now. Yeah, I seen this. I seen this, Deely. I seen this earlier today. I have it bookmarked. Now's the time to lab it since the patch is there. Celine, that means you got banned or you changed your name. Which one is it? Which one is it? Oh, I still didn't take the BRB thing. Whoops. That's my bad. Was tired? Gotcha.
He had a 100% hit rate with the fucking hop kicks, man.
Gotcha. Had the killer. Rip. Are you running your own custom jukebox mix? I have files of the songs. And I have it on my Windows Media Player. I downloaded the files and put them in my Windows Media Player. So I have every Tekken song ever. I tried it earlier. I was scooping mad people. I have to try it out. What's up, by the way, Glaze? What's up, Billy? How you doing? The hopkick is blessed. Yeah, I fixed the volume. The volume's loud as fuck now. So whenever King Ray comes back in here, he can redeem it. Every song ever, indeed. I deleted some because there's some that are like hella mid that I don't want to hear. And I don't have it. Okay, not every song. I had every song. I deleted all of Tekken 8 because it's all mid. All Tekken 7 because it's all mid. And some older one. To the best song, High School Love. Let's see if I have that one. I may have deleted it because it kind of sucks. Do I have that one? Yeah, I deleted it. That song was ass. I could play it on YouTube though. Hold on. I got you right now. Do you have Kish? Of course, brother. Of course. I would never delete a Tekken 4 song. Let me put on the motherfucking High School Love for Bed Pie. Tag to High School Love. Just for Bed Pie. This is Bed Pie's favorite Tekken song. What's up, G-Body? What's up, Blob? This song. Pass. Bro said pass. He heard 10 seconds and said pass. Yeah, this song sucks, but this is Head Pie's favorite, so we're gonna play it for him. I don't know the context, Lemon. I don't know. You versus Lil Majin? That'd be sick. I think we played a few times, but not recently. I'm stuck Tekken King rank. How do I get out? Tekken Kings, we have to start learning specific matchups. So whenever you're losing in rank, look up your replays and see what you're losing to and lab it. Lab what your options are so that when you run into it again, you don't get hit. That's where you start labbing specific matchups and specific matchups, movement with sidestepping and backdashing when you can. I know sidestepping with bears is hard, but there's some shit that can be stepped. And then I'd say movement, punishment, with specific characters and just play. You learn as you play, you know? What is the best thing for someone who is in dog shit rank? That's a tough one. In dog shit rank, you have to just formulate your offensive game plan first with bears. And then as you're playing, you're labbing your replays and seeing what you could do about specific moves and situations. I'd start with your offense, though. Start with your offense, then go for your defense. Yeah, this song is some Disney Channel shit. Some Kiss Bop shit. Let's go back to the bangers. Someone wanted Kitsch. So let's put on some Kitsch. Doom, 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 doom. How about I heard it for the first time and said, what does that even mean, bro? This shit's gotta be racist, Head Pie. Yo, good night, Will. Good night, man. Thanks for billing. I appreciate you being here. My peak rank is the first rank of red. Just keep playing, brother. You gotta keep playing. You learn and you play. You dominated the tour. Yo, appreciate it, G-Body. That means a lot, man. Thank you. Lab some bear stuff today. Didn't know you couldn't sidestep HPS after. Yeah, it's a frame trap, Core. Frame trap. You can't mash. Well, you can mash an armor move or heat burst because heat burst is armor. But other than that, if you mash, it's a counter hit. Frame trap. Well, it loses to armor moves. What's up, Oath? How you doing, man? Yo, guys, thanks for all the subs today. Sneedy, Deely, Ryder, Senpai, Aaron with the Gifted. You guys showed mad love today. And anybody else I missed, thanks for the resub, man. You guys are sick. Yo, what's up, Jizo? How you doing, man? What was I laughing? Heat, right? And why Panda sucks. Bro, look how much heat. Bro, look at that. For nothing. This is what it does now on hit. That shit's ass. Fantastic Theater, I got you. I actually love that stage in Tag 2. It felt fair. Revert back to old sit and it would be good. Yeah, I guess. Kuma's better anyways. I'm trying to tell him. How do I get out of red rank? We just had that question too. In red ranks, you want to formulate your offense first. Formulate your offensive game plan. And then as you rank up, start worrying about defense. Because as you rank up, you're going to notice your opponents are getting harder. And that's where you're going to learn how to start blocking, backdashing, punishing. Start with your offense first, and then as you increase the rank and you start like taking some L's, D-ranking, then you're gonna wanna start, you know, labbing your replays and watching what you're losing to, you know, what you can punish, what you can step, so forth. So worry about your offense first, and then as you feel yourself increasing in skill, worry about defense. Okay, that shit the head pipe put in Japanese says, damn, this shit is kinda hard. Yo, thanks for the fucking translation. Yo, what's up, OTP, my fellow bear student? Flame Ruler, hell yeah, congrats, man. OTP, that man started out in red ranks and he's been getting coached by me from my Metafy / OnlyFans, and now he's a Flame Ruler. This is proof that my coaching for bear works. I put you on the path to greatness, my students. Only what? He was only a red rank. Now he's a flame ruler. It's the real deal. What's up, Ash? And Zanair, how you doing? Goat Kuman, keep up the work for the bear community. Will do, brother, will do. I was waiting for someone to throw it into Google. Bro, damn, this shit kinda hard. Could you instead teach Panda? Yeah, it's both bears. I know both bears pretty well, so. I know Panda just as well as I know Kuma, so. I just play Kuma. I don't really play Panda, but I know Panda. So the OnlyFans is mid, but I'm glad you're in your bag. Yeah, I gotta impress your mom somehow. I gotta get my funds up for her. You know she kinda pricey. Well, you go boom. No, thanks for the follow, man. Quickest way to get out of red ranks is demote yellow ranks. Oh, you're kinda spitting. You gotta farm the green ranks. 25 an hour is half my pay for a day. God damn. Well, I know people, you know, some people save their money and put down 25 for it. It's 25 because I know my worth. I know a lot of other Tekken players have their share like 40 and 50 and 60. I think 25 is a steal, if you ask me. Yeah, a little high end, you know, she a little Dolce and Gabbana, a little Gucci, you know. Love your stream. Thanks, Clear. Bears are hella fun. I'm a Yoshi main, but Kuma is my highest character. You know what's funny? Besides Kuma, I think Yoshi is the coolest character in the game, after Kuma. So it's like Kuma, then Yoshi. I think Yoshi's sick. Have you found any new tech? They nerfed the other techs. There's some new tech. There's just a lot, but you'd have to watch the stream just to like see me do it and I'll explain it. But offhand, I can't just list them all off. I feel you, expert. If, you know, I have content videos out, I have stream, I have VODs. You can always just watch those if you want to just look at some shit. You don't have to purchase the session. Yeah, sick bro knows what's up. Close to Tekken God, but getting online points suck. I know the point systems suck, but the best way to think about rank is just think of it like this. Don't lose. If you don't lose, then you just rank up. Am I spitting or am I spitting? Close to Tekken God, but getting on top five coolest characters. I was going to say. Top five coolest characters. Kuma, number one, of course. Yoshi's number two. Devilgen, I think Devilgen's actually pretty sick. People think he's like a toxic character to go against. I think he's cool and I enjoy my time fighting Devilgen. I'm not gonna hat to you. Devilgen's pretty cool. I think Steve's pretty cool. I like it. People hate his new voice. I kind of like it. Like all the new stuff he says. Smosh! Like, I think that stuff's pretty cool. Over here! That shit's pretty sick. Buddy! Uppercut! Smosh! That's a knockout. Nah, I don't like that. That was kind of corny. I mean, like his quick moves, like the moves that he doesn't match while he's like swinging. Smosh! I like the stuff he says there. His like outro and intro and shit like that. Those are kind of lame. But like his in match stuff is cool. Yeah, these are the fists of the champion. It's too corny. What anal may did he get that from? Ulysses, what's up, man? I'm spitting, bro. Just don't lose. It's real. What was I laughing? I forgot already, chat. You guys are fucking me up. I looked at my notes. Oh, I've been doing this in matches, but he talks too much in my opinion. Yeah, a lot of people don't like his new voice, which is fair. It's fair. It's fair. AV, hey man, thanks for the follow. I'm a big fan of you, actually. I see you around in all the streams. I just think this guy AV is so fucking cool. I'm not even trolling. I'm not even like being funny. That's real. Thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. This face is horrendous. Which face? I do know I'm going to lose a lot though, since I don't know many punishable moves from the other characters, but I do use the replay system. Well, it's good to use the replay system, and you'll learn over time. You're new to Tekken, so don't be too hard on yourself. Take it easy. Steve, too much Botox and filler. Yeah, his face is kind of meh, but I like his voice. Thanks for the follow again, AB. And I didn't even know you stream. Someone says you stream in chat. Let me follow you. There you go, brother. I am now a follower of AV. Hopefully I can catch the next stream. Tekken do get my blood boiling. I'm telling you, man, you just learn and take it slow. Don't rush. Don't compare yourself to other people. Just play your own game. Tekken is tough. I'm having a hard time getting back in after God Run just to motivate to play. I feel you, man. Take the time you need. Take the break. Don't rush it. The advice I was giving, you know, chat, AV, and maybe this will help you too. This is advice to help low-ranked players and high-ranked players. You ready for this, AV? This is how you get higher in the ranks. Ready? Don't lose. Boom. There you go. That's how you win in rank. Don't lose.
hit the opponent more than you get hit. I'm spitting, right?
You're scaring me.
I'm spitting. Yo, Expert, Rello, Mendo, and Shifu. Thanks for the follow, fellas.
Stop being wretched.
I'm glad you can be in for a stream too, Shifu. I'm stuck at Bushin with Kuma. I need to get back to the lab. The lab is your best friend, brother. The lab is your best friend. He only won because I lost. Exactly. Hit them more than you get hit. I don't lose. What am I going to do with 100 points? You keep farming those green ranks, okay? Don't worry, guys. If you farm brawler ranks to get your god rank, I promise I won't tell. Your secret will always be safe with me. I promise. And yo, by the way, thanks, AB. I appreciate the comments on my tournament run. Thank you. I appreciate it. Trying to play these sweat lowers with fucking Kuma is not easy. Yo, P Zikop. I don't know how to say your name, but thank you for the follow. Bro, this guy's crazy. This guy, what gamer do you know subs before he follows? That's real right there. That's real love. Thank you, Pizzicop. I don't know how to say that. I just said anything. I'm sorry. Thanks for this prime, man. And thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Thanks, Biggie. Well, this last piece of advice, surely I will finally break through the mold and climb the rank of lat. Gets plugged on 12 times in a row. Bro, head pie, did you not catch on to what I said? I said don't lose. That means if you're about to lose, that's when you plug. Bro, I'm telling you to plug. Just do it. There's no punishment for it anyway. Just do it. Just start plugging, bro. Exactly. Take notes, fellas. Take notes. All I ask is don't start plugging and then say, oh, sorry, Piggy told me to plug. Exactly. Sick bro knows how to read between the lines. Just don't bring me down with you when you get exposed on Twitter. Don't bring me down with you. Don't be an idiot. I feel kind of exhausted in a rank. I just don't like the fact that I lose less points by losing a person lower rank than you, and you lose the same amount of the player. Yeah, I don't know how the rank works. Like, so the way I play rank is I don't care. Like, I'm just gonna beat your ass. So I don't really care about the points. I'm just gonna rank up and win. I'm literally going to beat you. That's my mentality. And if you somehow beat me, I'm gonna find you in rank again and fuck you up. So I don't really think about points. I just like I'm gonna fuck you up, and if you beat me, I stay your ass in rank because I'm gonna find you and fuck you up. Don't worry, I'm gonna get my lick back on you. You fucking bitch. Don't think you're gonna beat me and get away with it. I'm coming for mines. You feel me? So that's how I think about rank. I don't even think about it as like points. My goal in rank is like I'm gonna win, and if I lose, you stay your ass in rank so I can beat your ass. So I don't really think too much about the points. So when people are like breaking down the point system, I still don't know. Like, people said they figured it out. Some people say I didn't. They don't. I don't know. I don't even care. Because my only mentality is I just want to beat your ass. It's okay to plug. Sorry, Pookie said this is how you hit rank 1 Kuma. Exactly. Look up my replays on... If you go to my leaderboard, look at my replays. It's just everybody walking forward towards me and then me plugging on them. Hey, Sabri, thanks for taking the time for our session tomorrow. I'm entering Tampa Never Sleeps, and I need as much help as I can get. Yo, Daniel, thanks for booking on my Metafy, number one. And two, good luck. I hope that you do well in TNS tomorrow, and I'm going to watch, and hopefully you get some stream time, and I can hopefully see, you know, if you take anything from the session and apply it. That'd be sick. My new name will be under Gerald420. Oh, no one knows it's me. I'm a snitch. I'm sorry. I'm just going to tell on you. I'm gonna point my fingers and tell, and you're done. It's over for you. No shit around here. I'm a snitch. I'm on my 6ix9ine. I'm on my gunner. I'm telling on you. You hear me? I'm telling on you. It's tournament mentality. Exactly. This is me in Rocket League. Exactly, bro. That's me. Yeah, I'm literally T8 snitching for real. Getting away from the charges. Exactly, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna say like I'm a handsome motherfucker, right? But I don't think I'm ugly either. So, you know, if I go to jail, I'm not trying to be anybody's little prison bitch or, you know, have to drink toilet wine. I don't know if you guys watch American Dad, but there was an episode about where they went to jail and they were like a married couple in jail drinking toilet wine. I don't know if anyone remembers that episode on American Dad. I love that show, and that's all I think about in, when I think about jail now. It's just like toilet wine. They're drinking wine from the toilet. That shit was gross. So I don't want to go to jail and think about toilet wine. Yeah, yeah, Francine was getting shivved. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, bro, yeah. Jail ain't that bad? What do you mean by that? What do you mean jail ain't that bad? How would you know that, Edith? How would you know that jail isn't that bad? Tell the class. Share with the class how you know that. Something you want to tell us? Have you drunk toilet wine? You got toilet wine at home? That's disgusting. That's disgusting. Federal tax evasion. Something we don't know. Something we don't know. I'm telling you, we don't know something. Bro, I hate all these updates. I just want to play rank. Can't even play rank. I want to play rank, and you can't because of the update. Then tomorrow, there's a Steam update, right? There's maintenance day. It's always some bullshit. I want to play the game. Fuck. Play Tekken 7? Bro, you just gifted me 5 subs. And that doesn't even stop my urge from wanting to ban you. I genuinely want to ban you. You're my student, and you gifted me 5 subs, and I still want to ban you. Why would you say that? Why would you just type that in my chat? You take your kisses, and shove them up your ass. I don't even want them. I don't even want them. All right, let's finally lab. I keep getting distracted because stupid idiot chat keeps interrupting me. Where are my notes? I wrote it down in my notes. Oh, and I took that personally. Let's go to the wall. We were labbing some wall stuff. I play Yoshi. Of course, I'm in the jail. I'm telling Yuki you said that. You think Yuki's going to like that? Hey, Pig, you want to be further distracted with Jack Tech? Go to hell. Stop distracting me. You son of a bitch. Yes. I wonder if the top players have notes. I mean, I have notes. I'm looking at my notes right now. I'm literally looking at them. I have like lab notes, notes about characters and players. I'm looking at my notes right now. I want to lab this. Okay. Yo, by the way, someone said bye earlier in stream and I totally missed it. I'm gonna say bye and pretend he's still here. Yo, expert, if you're still here, brother, I'm so sorry. I read your chat and then I got sidetracked. And I'm sorry. Thank you for chilling with me tonight, expert. Thanks for the follow. Hope you have a great rest of your night, brother. And good night, Broplet. Damn, 5 a.m.? Where the hell are you at, brother? You just play by feeling it works? Hey. I'm just saying. Play by feeling it works, it gets you the W. I did a lot of that in Tag 2. Like, I didn't really know frames yet. Not to say you don't, but I played by feel a lot in Tag 2. And I was getting W's like that, too. So, playing by feel definitely takes you places. And good night, Core. I really appreciate you chilling, man. Thanks for coming in the chat. Good night, too. Everyone's going to bed. Good night, Butter. Appreciate it, man. Bro, where are you guys at? That is 5 a.m. Good night, Broplet. Good night, Butter. Good night, Core. Sleep tight. We kiss the homies on the forehead. Good night here. Sleep tight. Sleep tight, Grizzly Gang. Israel, no hate, please. Brother, this is the most unpolitical. Like, I think someone raided me in my stream earlier, and I told them, like, hey, I'm taking a shit right now. You gotta wait till I come back. I'm just saying, yeah, I don't care about any of that. Thanks for the love. wherever you're from, I don't give a fuck. In my stream, you're loved. Thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Yeah, no problem, Butter. Challenger! Thanks, I appreciate it. Not in the freest country on earth, that's for sure. Hey, whatever's going on there, in here is your safe space. In here is where you can let loose and relax.
Dudes kissing. Stop it!
How can I even focus when he's talking about gay black dudes kissing?
Stop.
Like, I'm trying to be serious and talk about, like, Israel, and this is guy yelling about gay dudes in my ear. You guys are idiots redeeming that when I'm trying to be all sentimental and shit. Idiots! And then purr.
Purr.
Purr, this chat is great. I don't even want to lab this. What am I doing? 1.6 gig update? Damn, really? This is where we enjoy dude kissing chill fellas? I wouldn't word it like that, but you know, I'll take it, I guess. Azu nerfed? Inshallah. Inshallah. The update's out already? No way. It said a 6-hour maintenance. Where's the notes? Where's the notes? Where's the notes? Where's the notes? Update not out? Oh shit. Nah, that's a stagger. I'm gonna be the most racist fuck if I try to pronounce that, Ace. So I'm just gonna say Asta. I'm not even gonna try. It's out for you? What the? Where the notes at least? What's up, Ace? You just patched? You drop links? Yeah! Drop the link, man. I want the notes. No shit. They gave notes a few days ago. Hold on. Oh yeah, the notes a few days ago. Okay, okay. We see full patch notes. Okay, the notes are out already. Yeah, we've seen this.
Get that ass, Ben, bitch.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Get the fuck out of my chat.
Yeah, I'm carried by Bear Seiko.
Somebody ban that bitch ass nigga.
Ah, gotcha, Ace. Gotcha, gotcha. So, wait, how does Azu Senna's thing look now? Rush Caliber, a stupid liar brain yet again. He's a panda player, bro. What do you expect? When you read that, you fell out. Bro, imagine how long I've waited. How many years I've waited. To hear those words. Being carried by bears. Imagine how long I've waited for that. Imagine. The shooting star chain? They already changed that. What do you mean? This? Or you mean change again? What are you talking about? Imagine how long I've waited for that. It's like you with Drag. Now Drag's the best character in the game. Imagine how long you waited for that. Yeah, thank God we got new avatar skins coming. No new bear drip at all, but thank God for those avatar skins. Thank God I can turn my character into a Ninja Turtle. They changed, it knocks down now. So it's not like that bad anymore, but I mean, it's not the best thing ever either. Reboot? Yeah, sure. Let's reboot. Let's reboot. The Jack avatar skin? We need the Kuma avatar skin. Only the meme. I mean, it's better now, so even if you did it, it wouldn't even be that much of a meme. Yeah, somehow the bear costumes are worse than T7, because at least in T7 we can color the fur, and they have like rainbow cool skins and shit like that. We can't even color the fur in this game. It's kind of mid. Let me update my game. Update queued. 1.25 gig for me. Eat your mans, what a name. That is a no diddy ass name if I ever seen one. Thanks for the follow though. Is it exaggerating to call Kuma 2D? Nah, he can step some stuff. 2D is if Kuma had a fireball. You fuck with Panda's gold shirt, though? I'm kind of asleep on it. Yo, Creole Mustard, thanks for the follow, man. Get off me, bro. My fault, gang, my fault. Thanks for the follow, though. Yo, some guy, 5142, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. You have to lab the shit. Exactly. You have to lab the bear shit. Usually you can step a lot of shit, but if you can step a lot of shit, you still gotta fucking be like, okay, but can I still step that? Even though, you know, said other character can step it, right? Yo, what's up, Daniel? How you doing, man? Alright, let's reboot. Yeah, you throw salmons. What more do you need? He said they better be grateful we even gave you two character slots for bears. Yeah. He said he made one the most ass character in the game, and the other one not as ass. Yeah, all's good here, man. All's good. No bumblings on my side, you know? How often should I learn bear sidestep? Not that often, I'll tell you that. That's where a good backdash comes in. Alright, so we still can't play online. That's a 6-hour wait. But we can still lab and see if all this shit's back. The wall splats are back. The tornadoes are back like, you know, we used to have them. Or is it still, like, just stupid? And fuck, Azusa. Oh, we have to lab Azusa. Right. Let's put her on and lab the bear shit, you know? Let's put her on and lab the bear shit. Where's that stupid bitch? I hate her, bro. Fosse! Eat a Deku! Fucking bitch. Hopefully they just chop her legs off in the next patch. That's what needs to happen. I need to remember to launch down back. Oh yeah, that move is stupid. TNS, fuck you. Alright, let's see how butchered this move is now. Modernist! Oh. Alright, so I pressed the both button. Let's see on... Okay, alright. So let's see what this does on the whiff. Let me turn my heat off too. Let's do this. We have to mash it. Wait. Hold up. Let's go from back. Alright. Oh, it's gonna whiff. I'm stupid. It's gonna whiff. Please, bro. Please. How do you make it spam, though? It's on short already. It won't go as fast as I want it to. Let's try jabbing and doing it. I think that'd be better. Record in one slot, done multiple times. Well, the problem is that it either knocks down or whiffs, right? If it whiffs, it's not going to do the whole string. And if it knocks down, it's kind of weird. You know? Recording it 3 times? I don't think it'll work like that. Yo, Dango, thanks for the follow. And MQ, thanks for the follow. As long as you input it correctly? Maybe. Let's try this. Oh, no. Can you make Kuma block when recording? No, that's the thing. You can't. He doesn't block for some reason. I wish. I'm trying to like do it like off of a jab. Yeah, I got the update. This is the update now. We're labbing the... There you go. Oh, he doesn't like that. That's corny. All right, let's try your way, Aaron. Let's try your way. What's up, Dangojin? Thanks for the follow, man. Did they say they nerf it again? Because look, If you do it like that in the thing, it'll act like a knockdown and it'll wait. Like, hold on. I'll show you what I mean. Yeah, I'm glad too. Welcome in, man. Bro, where is my wild running? I do this all the time with Kuma, and now I can't do it with this bitch. You can try to use Azusu and send an opponent to sidestep after my actions. Oh, that's true. What's up, Dinamo, how you doing? Is it enough to travel distance so we could punish it? Did they not nerf that? What'd they even change then? Oh, okay, maybe this will work. Because Kuma got it blocking. We kind of got lucky with that. Okay, cool. Kuma still can't step it. But! Oh, wait, we can sidestep? What?! What? Oh my god, W's and the chops. W's and the chops. Sidestep block, boys. Sidestep block. Oh, we gotta wait a little bit. Wait till she lands, boys. Wait till she lands. It was only... You heard about step before, you couldn't step it, some guy. Before they changed it. This is not real. This isn't real. Well, it wasn't real. It's real now. I labbed this all the time. I lost a tournament like this. The guy spammed it 4 times in a row. And I put on the replay and tried to step it like this, and it would not work. Now you can do it. I think it's because it's less plus on, they nerfed the plus frames on it. Apparently someone in chat said it was plus 10, now it's plus 5. Yeah, now we can step in now, some guy. Yeah, they're on suicide watch, for real. You can't back one on loot? You can. Cheers. You could always do this. You could always do this. But look. It's not really worth it. You're still taking a pretty bad amount of damage. Yeah, they made it so stupid, fishes. I don't know. They made it so stupid. Can you turn on simple display for opponent frame? Yeah, sure. I got you. Which one? Opponent? Say it again. Opponent frames. Simple. What are you trying to see, my man? You've been dodging Azu? You don't need to now. Just sidestep left block. Woo! Sidestep left block. Because even if you sidestep left block and she whips, you have enough time to confirm that. Cheers, Bino. Cheers. Cheers, cheers. That's sick. That's sick. That's sick. JC? Yo, brother. Whatever happened... whatever happened with us in the past... Listen, I'm a grown man. I'll easily bury the hatchet. Welcome in, man. Welcome in. What's going on, bro? What's going on? Welcome in. Welcome in. We're labbing the Azusana is dead patch. We're labbing the Azusana is dead patch. Bears can step this now. Inshallah. Oh my god. Look at that. Yeah, dude. We up. We up by 30 in overtime. Mashallah. For real, bro. So that doesn't work. We have to like... Mashallah, Habibi, Wallahi, Amila, Al-Batch. For real, bro. Alright, that's our combo here, boys. Because the other shit seems to whiff. Without heat. Shit, this patch is beautiful. Wallahi. Indeed. Yo, thanks for the follow, JC. And Kai, boy. Thanks for the follow. You write that down. Whoops, gotta wait. They get to wait till she lands. Oh, you gotta do a deep side step though. Oh, hold on. Dude, same. I'm so happy. I was just so brain dead with that string. It's a happy day for us bear boys. It's a happy day. You have to like deep sidestep. Yeah. Bears can step in now. Dude, I was telling chat. Eclipse, dude. I lost to Genghis Don because he spammed this on me 3 times in a row and I couldn't step it. I didn't know what to do. He was just spamming this shit on me. I literally couldn't move with Bear. Yeah, this is the patch, Poppy. Yeah, it's live. Look what we can do now. Hold up. You have to sidestep, not sidestep block. When you sidestep block, it realigns you. So just sidestep. You can step it now. I've asked you in a war. I've asked you before. I don't like it. It's just really awkward. But I think it's a me thing. I think Victor is just an awkward character to go against. For me personally. Like, and I have a lot of Victor experience. I had a lot of people I've like played against for Victor practice. But it just never seems to click with that character. Once he starts teleporting, like there's like, I'm just like, bro, what do I do here again? You know? he just doesn't really click for me. For me, I think it's just a personal issue against Victor. If you told me like 3 years ago that Bears would be the clean sidestep, that's just probably the only technique to, I would have cried. For real, dude! Buffed sidesteps and nerfed Azucena move. Like, holy fuck. What's up, dude of nowhere? We could just sidestep it now. Also, from what I'm seeing on paper and from the experience, you feel like you could really fuck on Bears. Yeah, so Bears can step, sidestep right a lot of Victor's shit, actually. But when he does the stances from like Perfumer and Lie, you're supposed to step left a lot of those options, especially the Lie options. But that's the one that Bears can't step. All the Lie options that you're supposed to step left, you can't do it with Bear. But in like regular neutral outside of stances, Bear can still sidestep right half of his neutral tools. So that's really good. But once you start like transitioning into stances and shit, that's when it gets really hard for Bear. Because you can't step the shit that you're supposed to. Does the knee lock you from ducking? Yeah. It's called a jailing string. So when strings jail, you can't duck it. Yeah, you have to deal with the delay timing now, Hero. But it's a lot better to deal with since it's less plus on block now. Plus 5 only. I'm going to buy some fireworks in the Tekken store to celebrate. Hell yeah. Light some up for me too. Yeah, the YouTube stream comes on chat OTP. Pretty sick. Stance locked down, great punch my bear stuff. Some barreling combos, what I saw early on. Yo, Eclipse, I actually have a set on my YouTube where I did a 1-7 with Ibo, who's literally the best victor in America right now. So we ran a 1-7, so you can check that out if you want. It's on my YouTube right now. So if you want to see how it went, I mean, it doesn't get more better than Ibo right now. He's the main one cooking with Victor in America, so that's some good bear. Yeah, there you go. Peep. Yeah, it was +8 or +10, I can't remember. But yeah, Ibo is mad good. He made me work for it in the 1-10. 1-7, excuse me. It was fun though and eye-opening. Yeah, no problem, Eclipse. If you want to use that set me and Ibo did as like sort of a, you know, a starting point, an understanding how to play the matchup, then it's all there for you. Just know, even bears can sidestep right a lot of Victor neutral tools. Even their while running two, you can step that right. And I think I even did that in the 1-7. So if you watch that 1-7, I think the first like one or two matches, I actually sidestepped right though while running two. It's really linear, so bears can step it right. Or bears can step the shit before the den three buff. Hit before the den three. Oh really? And now that we definitely can't step it now. Den 3 is mad good now. Yeah, that move's crazy. Yeah, we couldn't step it anyway. Now we really ain't doing shit about that. We gotta just hold the mix. This is so huge, chat. This is so huge. You could do this too. Combo. Only 68 damage. That's so mid. 68 damage for that combo using heat and everything, right? And or I could just do this. Two less damage and I save heat. Look at your electric combo. Yeah, fucking stupid ass panda player. You can be cool like me. Rank of your bears NA? Like on the board? Like what rank am I? I guess that's cool. I was rank 1 with Kuma and Panda. What happened if they just made Den 3 a high for the hell of it? Bro, Eclipse, what's up with you making good moves highs? You want Bear Electric to be a high. What's your obsession with making moves highs? What's going on? What's your obsession with highs? Blood loves the duck? Hey. You be keep quack. He quacking. Bro, shut the fuck up. What's my highest ranked student? I don't know. Because there's not all my students have I don't ask all my students their rank, and I also all my students don't do rank like live rank vibe review. Like a lot of times I'll know their rank by just seeing it on their vibe review or if they tell me. Otherwise, there's like a lot of people that I don't know like their rank right now. Like, I know Aaron is Tekken Emperor now. That might be my highest, actually. Unless I have a higher a Tekken God or something. But I don't think I do. Aaron got Tekken Emperor today. Right after the coaching session. So, hey. Exclamation Metafy, I'm just saying. everyone I've coached has ranked up and they've done better in offline brackets. I have screenshot proof of that, of both things I just said. Just saying. Yo, what's up, Balkan? My student's better, but you're teaching them how to play Panda. I highly doubt that. So you're gonna do Shooting Star right here.
Ooh, 69.
Piggy's coaching all the bitches chasing you. As they should, you handsome fuck. How was your day, Falcon? I need to go and go. I want to have the throw. What rank are you now, Eclipse? God, you're pretty close. Alright, here's some shit I've been labbing, Eclipse. So three things I've been labbing. My day was good, Balkan. Thanks for asking, man. Where's the wall? Alright, so if you have heat, right? I'm thinking about doing this. Well, not thinking. Aaron actually put me onto this because I forgot about it. I did it in T7, but now with heat, it's kind of different. In T7, it was good for different reasons, but now in T8, I think it's a little better. And I totally forgot about it until Aaron reminded me today in our coaching session. So if you do like this, right? Now look, you're in crouch, so you wake up for mix. I think that's pretty cool. Let me show you without some bullshit on. So like if you do your crouch and then they wake up and you're in heat mix, right? I think that's pretty cool. I actually haven't thought about TO2 while calm this game. I'm telling you, right? Like, we did it all the time in T7, and it did the same thing. It, like, gave good Oki right after. But, like, I haven't even thought about doing it in this game in T8, and now it's even better because you have heat from it. It's pretty good. So, thanks to Aaron for reminding me about that. I can't take credit for that one. Let's make him get hit and then make him block on this one. All right, so look at that, man. Imagine pulling that off. Crazy Oki. Yeah, because you're in crouch, and you can roll from crouch. You can roll. It's sick, right? J-Cats was doing it? Of course he was. It makes sense, though, to do this. But I'm not surprised at the cats thing. I'm not surprised at all. His ass ain't even come in the stream today. He's usually here. He's probably busy. He's a busy man. That's my fucking boy, though. Is 421 after Garbage always going to be off of damage instead of 1 plus 2 there? Yeah, I think so. Because what's that, 20? What's that, 21? Hold on. And what's that, 17? So yeah, and you still get the same combo. So yeah, 421 is better. Yeah, maintenance is right now, Ravioli. Yeah, it scaled the 1 plus 2. So even the 1 plus 2 is less damage, Eclipse. Look, I'll show you. Whoops, hold on. So look, it's only 17 damage. It scaled it. So, and this is 21. So it's legit more damage. It's legit better. And you're still getting the same combo he would. How long? 6 hours. 6 hours. 6 hours. Yo, Jettel, I think that's what it says. Thanks for the YouTube sub, man. Now you gotta mix in the wall up plus three tech. Oh, yeah. I've been doing that sometimes too. I've been doing this more. Like afterwards. I still think it would be more damage, because it's still more damage, and you can still do the same kind of combos. It wouldn't scale down, is what I'm saying. Yeah. It wouldn't scale down. Like that. Yeah, this is the one where they fix. You didn't see it? Look at this, Falk. Falk, look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this, Falk. Look at this. 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 Look at that. Look at that, man. Even bears can step it. Even bears can step it now. Even bears can step it. It's a good day. It's a good day. That's sexy as fuck, Poppy. You're sexy as fuck, Poppy. Thank you. Thank you. Preach. I preach. I preach. All right. Let me show you the good stuff, chat. What was I even doing? Oh, I did it wrong. Yeah, Celine changed her name. I've been doing like this now. Cats has been getting on my ass about doing this, so I'm trying to do this more. Like that. Usually they don't get hit there and fall on the ground like that. Usually they block it. Pretend I hit them. So that's kind of some tech too, you know? Hey, Piggy, how do you do the forward 1-2 after the wall splat into back 2+4? The hop kicks? Never. Oh, you have to backdash a little bit. So I'll show you. Oh, you're not blocking. Now you block. See? Back up. Boom. You gotta back up. Hey, what's up, Kenji? How you doing? Yeah, sit 3+4 looks funny. That's why it's faster than the up 3+4 though. That's why I've started doing that more. I used to do the up 3+4 into 3+4 and they were, but like at the wall, it's pretty good. But after the combo, if you just do it like that, it's kind of quicker. Thanks for the hop kick tech. Yo, you're at Twitch too? My fucking boy. What's up, man? Yeah, no problem, bro. No problem. But now all right, bear boys, you guys are starting to shit on me with the tech. You guys are leveling up. I gotta start doing this. This is the new one. The hop kick tech is old. That's old news. We gotta start doing this. How do you do it?
He had a 100% hit rate with the fucking hop kicks, man.
You guys are nasty with it. Look at that. Oh my god. I seen that today or yesterday, and I was like, whoa, these guys are crazy. That's the new one. That's the new reason. So this is old. This is the old shit. This is the old shit. This is the old shit. That's the old shit. This is the new shit. Gotta get used to it. You gotta be so fast. Oh, sometimes you do that. Oh no. How far back? Can I step back more? Yo, KB Nova, what's good? It's a follow. Yeah, the timing is tight. Or maybe I'm just doing it wrong. Fuck. Damn. Damn, that's hard. I learned last week that you can OTG people after the QCF 2-2, the Bar Rising 1-2. Mad. Yeah. You can make that a combo. It's a combo, Kuznick. It's a combo. Nah, I just did it. I just did it, FF. I just did it on her. Now I just can't do it again. There you go. Like that. Can you be more lenient with it, maybe? Is it more lenient than I think? Oh, you can. You can. You can be more lenient. Okay. I was just doing it too fast. Yo, ZZ. It could follow, man. It's not as strict as we think. It's... Oh, yeah. You have time. You have time. You have time. Nice, you still get that. Yeah. That's just nasty. Yeah, this is the Ronin tech. This is the tweet. I saw this tweet. And I was like, whoa, that's pretty sick. So you can like do like this. Half health? Yeah, no, dude. You can do like, you could probably do it off of this. Oh yeah. Now we're cooking. Oh yeah, we're cooking now. You have to backdash. Yeah, that far, yeah. How do you convert off of down back 1-2 full charge? Like this? There's no combo. Unless you're at the wall. If you're at the wall, combos. It's kind of weird. I think on bigger characters, it does. Yeah. Like, it'll work on Jack if I do Jack. Where's Jack? He gets booty, yeah. He gets a fight. He gets Salmon Hunter. That's max Salmon Hunter. What's up, Akudama, by the way? I think it was a Gengar move first or a bear move. Which one? Yeah, you have to backdash that far, yeah, for that move. Money ain't real. Talk to a friend. Fuck the IRS. Oh, QCF 2? Bear and Gengar, you start out in the same game, I'm pretty sure. Actually, no. I think Gengar was Tekken 2 and Bear was Tekken 1. I just don't know if Bear had that in Tekken 1, though. They may have both had it in Tekken 2. Not sure. All right, so here's a Jack-specific combo, guys. You can do... You can combo off of this move with big characters and King for some reason. You can hold it more for more damage. Like that. Just hold it. Well, in heat, it does that. In heat, you can do that. Let me turn off heat. Alright, peace out, Falcon. Thanks for chilling, man. Hurro. I think King was Fan T72. Okay, then maybe I was tripping. Yeah, against all characters, you can do it at the wall. But in the open, you can't. But only on big characters. And that's what I'm showing here. You can do this, of course, at the wall with everyone. But in the open, you know, it'll work on... Only works on Jack, Bears, and King. So, like... Oops. Or you can hold it. Okay. This is excellent. Yeah, you can combo with bears as well. Yeah. It's a big character thing. It's size, not characters like specific. It's about their size. On big character launches. Because it's so big. Nah, it's a big character thing. It works on Jack, Bears, King. Is that a counter hit? Nope. Dragunov? I don't think Dragunov's big. A lot of combos whiff on Dragunov. I'll show you an example. This is why I hate, another reason why Bears versus Drag is such a bad matchup for Bears. Look at this. Watch this, chat. Well, let me lab one thing at a time. I'm gonna lab one thing at a time. Before I get too sidetracked. Let's do this wall thing and see if this is real first. So. Okay, that's a big character thing. See, you can combo at the wall from this. On big characters. But in the open you can't, of course. So in the open this would be max damage. Summon Hunter. Rookie, will you do it to the charge on the Garbrick combo again? Which one? Wild Rising 2, 1-2, can you do that really? Maybe I'm slow. Because when you hold down, you go into the stance. So. And then when you hold. Maybe I'm doing too slow. Can't convert that, bro. I'm doing it even on a big character, it won't work. Always roll number one back dash. I'll charge two. Roll. Wait, what? Roll one. Roll. What? Back dash. Roll. What's GB? What's GB? Why wasn't four? It only does that. That's what it do. I wish it picked up. That'd be big brain. But nah. You're good, man. Alright, thanks for checking him out. Alright, so in the open, you want to do Salmon Hunter. It's like your most damaging thing. If you happen to go on the stands from that, you can do this. That's good too. Or, no. That. If you want to do that. Okay, so here's what I'm talking about with drag, real quick. Message retract. Oh, good, Calvin. I spam that move because it's plus frames and it puts me into stance. I just spam it. It's really good, and people don't mash. And when they do, I just mix with the timing and mix it up, you know. But my booty, that does less damage than 700. That's 52. 754. I think you get green. HBS. Yo, what's up, Ulrich? Confederate man. HBS back 1 plus 2. Yo, what up, Dickie Prostate? What's up, man? Admiral Blue, what's up? Isn't there a 2 into HBS 1 plus 2? Like this? I think you get. Let me see. Oh, wait. Wrong thing. Appreciate the raid, man. Hold on. That's 42. I don't think you get two there, though. I wish. No. No. That's all good, though. Yeah, that move is, like, super, like,
So I would never expect it, you know? 47. What about at the wall? At the wall, on big characters, you can screw. What move is bad? This move. I only use that move to break hard walls. You can double break hard walls with this. Like Brian came with that one string. You can double break double walls with this. Or any wall break. Any wall break. R? Ayo? Chill, bro. Chill. No diddy. Is he reactable? Yes. This is hella slow. Yeah, or if you never got slow, I guess. Back the wall, Brandon. What's up, by the way? You do this on a big character. Big characters, you get a combo. Otherwise, pretend this is a little character now. Otherwise, you would just do this. It's max damage. I wish that was like tornado there or something. That'd be cool. That doesn't work. I wish. We can do that for Oki, I guess. Flip over Oki. If you bear join them and it crosses up. I think at the wall this would be good. Let's see if they roll. Can they roll from this? Let's see. Side of Kimmy. At the wall, it proves mighty fine. I think in the open, they can. At the wall, they can. In the open, I mean. They can, like, just got this. You down back 1, 2, 3, after the combo, right? Which is too many wall hits for the. Yeah, FF, you can do that. Or you can do this. Go into stance for mix. Either one. Both work. Alright, so what was it? Oh, Bear Jordan. It's a combo. Same damage. And then into mix, I guess. So Bear Jordan or Salmon Hunter. Whichever one you want will be max damage here. Bear Jordan is the sauce, you know, it's the... Cause you could like do this on wake up. And it tracks them? Oh my god, that'd be kind of nasty, actually. Yeah. Yeah. Kind of nasty. Alright, this is why I hate Dragonall. Look at this. So watch this. Look at this low parry combo, right? Dragunov is the only character this doesn't work. Dragunov and Victor for some reason, which is annoying because those are like two annoying ass characters. So look at this. So watch this. Hold on. All right, watch. You can do your regular low parry B&B. Right, regular low parry B&B. Now watch what happens when I do this on Dragunov, bro. Wrong monkey. Get ready for the next battle. Look what happens if you try this. Alright. Look at this. Bro! Like, why? As if Drag needed to be more buffed. You can't even do our good combo. That's the first time that worked, by the way. What the fuck? Okay, yeah. It usually whiffs. That's the issue. Wait. Am I just bad? Wait. Hold on. Wait. Hold up. No. It doesn't work. Never mind. I think she got lucky.
He made this head of the list. Is forward 2-2 work? 2-2-1? You mean back 2-2-1? Well, it's a low parry, so I can't get a combo from it. What's up, Hobo Harry, by the way? Micro dash? Oh my god, Aaron! Oh my god! What a genius! I didn't even think of this! Wow, I never micro dash. With every other character, I don't have to. Big brain. It's still a fuck I have to micro dash. But I mean, at least it's doable. It's doable. It's doable. Five brain combo, for real, bro. You do it on every... That's the logic I have to have. I just have to do it on everybody. Makes sense. I just gotta do it on everyone so that it always works on everyone, right? Bear chest kind of built different. You're spitting, Hobo. You're spitting. Macro dash also get Victor. So let's see what happens when I just do the regular way on Victor. Where's he at? I swear I was playing a Victor the other day and this shit worked. And I was like, bro, what the fuck? I thought it was just Dragonall. Yeah, it is pretty low effort, exactly. The only issue is I have to get in my muscle memory. That's the problem. But that's not even that big of a deal. That's just me being a little bitch. All right. The most annoying move in the game. Down back four. Same issue. Like, why? So stupid. I could try Fang next, Bishes, by the way, but I don't think it's Fang. I don't think Fang has a... Fang doesn't have a bad hitbox like that, but I'll try it. Oh, what the fuck? Yo, dude of nowhere, what's up? That's dash. Nah. Okay. So that doesn't work. Oh, what? It, like, does and doesn't. So weird. So weird. Oops. How you doing, dude of nowhere? Yeah, the micro dash works on Victor though too. Nice. Alright, that's the answer, boys. Just micro dash. Or even like walk forward a little bit. Look. About sidestep. Oh, you can even sidestep and do it. I might sidestep and do it. Because I do that with Jack low parry combo. Like, I'll do a micro sidestep and do forward. Even the micro sidestep works. You lab those combos, Aaron. That Wild Rise of 2. You keep trying to do up 1 plus 2 from that. I don't know why. Alright, let me check that, head pie. Let's see this. I have hella tabs open. Any porn here? No porn. Okay. Let's watch this. Yeah, the sidestep, I'm gonna do the sidestep, probably. And then, yeah, you gotta go cross to cross for real. I'm just gonna micro sidestep. Cause that seems to work. Alright, let's pull this up. Jack eating? Let's see. Let's see how much Jack eat, or is he just eating scraps? Let's see. Oh my god. Nice. That means Bear can probably do the same thing. Let's see. Yeah, 111 damage is kind of OD. Let's see. Curious, what are any of your normal combos after Heat Burst with these days, and you're not next to the wall? I'll become Sour Pinky 2, Kuma intro. Yo, Saad Takir, thanks for the follow, man. That's probably the funniest first time chatter message I've ever seen. I appreciate the Sour Pinky 2 account, bro. That's like a dream tree in your own way. So you can do this. This is max damage here. if I can do it. Oh, now I don't want to. Now I want to miss the easy shit. Bro, I hit this all the time, and now that I'm showing you, I can't hit it. That's the thing, it's actually pretty easy. There we go. That's the max. And once you get the timing down, it's actually pretty easy. But I'm just short bussing right now. Like in actual matches and tournament matches, I hit this pretty consistently. But of course now, I don't want to hit anything. Down. Yeah, I mean you could do that too. You can do this. No. Do something like that. Do some roll mix. You can do this. And then wake up for mix. I'll show you what it looks like if they block it. Yeah, I'm gonna lab that next, Dynamo. Cause if Jack can do it, then Kuma can probably do it too. You get mix after that. Bear Jordan mix. So you can try that too, Harry. If you have enough heat left, you can do this too. What'd I do? Yeah, you're plus enough to get it. You can do this too. If you have enough heat left.
Stop showing me pictures
like
of
that.
Gay black dudes kissing.
You'd use all your heat,
stop
but
it.
I mean, if
it's
you can confirm that, it's pretty
on.
Good damage.
Stop.
Like, if you can get that launch off, right? You get all this. Because they have to guess after this. Like, that's good. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that combo just from any launch. Look. Pretend I just launch punish you here from the start of the game. You guessed wrong. Now look, you're almost at rage. You use all your heat for it, but I mean, I think it's worth it. Now imagine if their health was like low. Like imagine if their health was like half their bar, right? Imagine their health is half their bar, right? Half their bar. So leave it right here. Hold on. Wait. Oh, he has to, hold on. Like this. Pretend it like this, right? Now look at their health. They be there. you'd use all your heat, but like, bro, it's kind of worth it in that situation. I think it's worth it. Any recommendations to sub character for bear players? Friends don't want to play with me. I'd say Jack. Most bear players can like groove into Jack pretty similar. I think it's because they're both big. They both share some similar strings and they both have some similar kind of gameplay. I mean, Jack is more aggro, but I think spacing wise and with punishing and just hitbox wise, they're kind of similar. Yeah, it's gonna be sad, but I mean, hey, spending all your resources for that when they could die from it, and then they guess wrong, I think it's kind of worth it, in my opinion. There was something else I wanted to lab. Oh, the 212 with Azusana. I want to lab now. To lab that. I think Law is kind of similar to Kuma because you're trying to sneak in shit with DSS like Kuma sneaks in goals and charges. That's an interesting take. I don't know if I agree with it, but I do see what you mean. So I won't say no because I could see some similarities there, but at least Law can move. Bears sadly don't get that luxury. Out of curiosity, if you have a bear hitting in your face on block or chip, do you anything about that? Like, do you need really a fast arm move? It's generally a hold this moment. It's generally a hold this at the wall, especially because taking the armor would be kind of risky. And sometimes the electric beats the armor. It's kind of weird. It doesn't beat some armors. It beats like, it doesn't beat all armor, I should say. It beats some. And then like, and then it's also a mid. So like if you try to like do a low check, you just get hit, right? You just don't have the frames. He's gonna be king against it. Can you parry electrics? Bring back your boy Gigas. He's Jack now, bro. He's Jack now. Loves you one with Kuma and Torni. Yo, thanks one for all. It means a lot. I appreciate it. Thank you. I did what I could for the Grizzly gang. All right, let's lab this shit now. Oh shit, I fucked up.
Victory screech!
Oh shit. Yo, P-Link, thanks for the raid. I appreciate it. Thank you. Hong Mei Ling Fanatic for life. Thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. Yeah, no problem, Jettle. Figure out why the wall split hopkick wasn't working. I was doing the fuck hopkick, not the neutral hopkicks. Oh yeah, you have to backdash and then neutral hopkick. Yeah, you gotta post a monkey peeling. Yo, what's up, Amelia? How you doing? Welcome into the Grizzly gang. By the way, when is it's already nerfed? It's nerfed. It's the patch is out now. You can't play online yet, but the patch is out now. I'm doing good, Amelia. Thanks for asking. Thanks for the follow, too. I hate facing Claudio with Kuma. His outfits are so annoying. And down 1-2, any tips? You have to just be defensive versus Claudio. Because his counter hit options are kind of better than Bear's. And then you can pretty much die from it. So you just have to be patient. Get a read in the lows, low parry. Block the hop kicks and do your punishment. 4-2-1 or 1+2. And then you can try back one-ing his pressure too. I think back one's pretty good against Claudio. Fuck. Get your notepad out. I'm trying to lab some, you know. Lab some Azucena shit. Thanks, Hot Pan the song. Thanks for the follow. And Takizo, thanks for the follow. Might even kill at the wall. Which one? Oh, the combo I did, the setup? It probably can, yeah, if there's a wall there. I didn't even think about that. How is it nerf? Yeah, we can sidestep. Yeah, we can sidestep. I'll show you. And there's something with bears and no, thank God. All right, I just set it up perfectly. So we could do this now with bears. This is pretty cool. We can step in now. It's pretty sick. Anyone got pass notes? I got you, Poppy. I'll link it in the chat. And then can someone pin it for me? If someone can pin it, that'd be awesome. But here's the patch notes. I got you, brother. I got you. Those are the notes. Easy pin. Those are patch notes, if anyone's interested. Wait, what was that little animation from the little with the bear spamming? Oh, it's a follower alert. It's follower alert. Where do you try to fit in throws? Use it as Kuma? Whenever you feel like throwing. Just do it, because throws are just super good in this game. At the wall, I like this throw, because it wall splats. And when my back is against the wall, I like this throw, because if it gets it broken, then it side switches, and now they're back against the wall. You can put pressure on them. So this is just a good grab in general. Yo, Alisa, what's up, man? You're the GOAT, bro. You're the GOAT. Any frame changes for her running 3-2? It's less plus on block. So it used to be like plus 8 or plus 10. I don't remember. But now it's plus 5. So you can do more after it. Like, this is easier to do. This is like easier to do. You can still do that, but it's easier now. And now you can step. Step it. The animation? Hold on. What is that? I am a Xiaomain, but I want to learn Panda 2, and I feel very difficult to use. Well, if you ever need any help, you know, you can sub to my OnlyFans, and I'll be willing to help you out. Wink, wink. I like tossing in that little 4-1 plus 2 and hunting. Oh, the grab? Yeah, the grab's good. Oh, this? I've seen this, Aaron. What's up, silly? Welcome back. I like that one, Aaron. I'm a fan. And then, also, ooh, I love this Tag 1 song. That monkey, dude. So let's lab the thing. So you can't walk it. If you try to walk, you have to. It'll hit you. You have to. And of course, if you do this way, you're gonna hit no matter what. Can you step right though? Oh my god! Oh my god, bro! You can go both ways! You can step both ways, what the fuck? Hold up. Oh my god. Wah!
You're scaring me!
You're scaring me.
No. Stop being ratchet.
You probably can, some guy. Hold up. Oh, some guy cooked. It's a guarantee. Oh, I messed up. Bro, step. Oh my god. It's a guarantee. Bro, please. You can walk it now, yeah. Cause it's 70 damage. What character do you think has the best effort to output ratio as a pocket pook? You want easy or just medium? Easy inputs or medium inputs? Yeah, plus booty. That's what I'm trying to do. There we go. That's guaranteed. Drag? Definitely drag. Definitely drag. Drag or Fang? Yo, what's up, Gator? How you doing, man? Azucena, too. Azucena is no effort at all, and she's good. Yeah, Jack has some nasty tech for one for all. I have to time this, so. Waiting on dinner? Ooh. Dinner sounds good right now. Yes. Yes, Lemon. Same concept. It's just frame tight. Oh my gosh. Yeah, you can't sidewalk either. No sidewalk. No sidewalk. No sidewalk. Only sidestep. You can sidestep both ways. It's ass guaranteed? Yes. I'm just not doing it right. It's frame tight. Like, see my little sidestep there? I'm not doing it right. It's sidestep, sidestep. Yep. Bear indeed. Oh my god. Like, the sidestep I'm doing there is me doing the input, but it has to be even tighter than that. Bust back the way I'd be throwing them. Because if I do this, I would get you that if I mash it like that. Like that. Like when I mash it, I never get it. I don't know if people how people mash it and just get it. Alright, hold on, bitches. Hold up. Let me try to get this. Yeah, I don't know. I don't ever get it. Yo, what's up, Navy? How you doing? Like that. It's not even that hard. You just have to get used to the timing. This would probably be the best thing, though, Peeling. Because that's guaranteed. This square tech was hold down and two and mash one. Oh, I mean, that works, too, I guess. One. Okay. From Trizzy's? Oh, bet. Nah, I don't like that. I'll just try to get it the regular way. You got me saying this much shit. I got a lab now. I'm telling you, man. It doesn't work for me. Maybe it works for you, but I think it says for head towards feet away. You could do like, is that when you're trying you're doing your bear low wake up, or is that the other one? I gotta watch your daily TVs. All right, bet, silly. Peace out, man. Thanks for chilling. Oh, setups like this. It would be nothing guaranteed like that. When do you down back 1-2, if ever? In the neutral. So I use it and then I go into stance. Yeah, the Kuma bite is pretty funny. It's pretty OG too. They had that same guy for a while. So I asked for a minute for information. What happened? Alright, peace out, Edith. Thanks for hanging, bro. If they hold back. Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah, you can do that as well, Aaron. That works like that too. She has a mid parry each other string. Oh, okay. What about do the back grab, bro? Do this. Would she just toss her? That's pretty good damage. Just toss the bitch. Throw her around a little bit. Just 2-on-2. She has a mid parry, apparently, that'll avoid that. See, it's not a combo. She's probably mid parry out of that. Why come nobody promote their old emotes in the title? Cause them bitches old. We only like new bitches around here. We like new bitches in here, man. Pageism, hey. We like them fresh, you feel me? Oh, fuck. Exactly, the jack throw into the balcony break there would be sick. Fermi have a lore connection to Yogi Bear? I have no clue, dude. I have no clue. You gotta ask Arata the lore, bro. Farmer Bear ate Yogi Bear, yeah. That's why he's just a big bear. He ate a bear. What's up, big timers? Alright, I'll practice this one more time. Bro. Can you do HPS for almost two when they're back turn? Like this? Everyone's labbing their punish. Yeah, you have to, dude. We're trying to see what you can get from this now. This shit was cancer to deal with. I don't think the assumptions are good. I'm just high. It could be both. Lucky man. It's just the same grab, it looks like, Aaron. You gotta explain this matchup. Looks hard in playing Jack. You gotta lab her strings. There's a lot of shit you can duck and a lot of shit you can punish. Yeah, no problem, man. A lot of shit you can punish from Azucena that's not safe that he just let her get away with. There's a lot of strings you can duck too. And when she does her little stance and she's walking to you, any mid works. So don't do highs or lows, of course. Just launch her, do a hop kick or something. Do a hop kick. Alright. So you can definitely get that. From that now, which is cool. And if you sidestep either way, you can get a combo. When you play like me, how do you lap against 40 characters? Ooh, that is tough. You take it one character at a time. Whether it's you lab a few characters a week, I don't care even what to lab. So what you could lab, how you can start is, I've been telling newcomers, lab your offense first. Like lab your combos, lab like what you want to do after certain moves. Just lab your combos, lab your neutral tools. See what you can do with your combos and your pressure. Lab your offense first. And then as you start like ranking up, getting better, running at the characters that you have problems with, as you like rank up and get higher in levels and just start learning more, then you can start getting more comfortable with defense, right? So you're gonna take your replays and watch them, see what you get hit by, and then, you know, watch it back and see, like, you know, see if you can punish it or do anything about it. You know, see if you can step the string, see if you can step the move, see if you can beat the move out with a jab, see if you can launch the move on block, seeing if you can't do anything about it, you know. Some moves you just gotta hold, right? So just seeing what your options are as you're playing, you know. Just focus now on your offense. And then as time goes on, you know, as you get more comfortable with the game and what, you know, what to look for, then you start labbing your defense. Replays and things like that. So you're not just overloading yourself with just hitting lab character, you know, going to a lab and hitting up one character and you're running through all their moves and checking their frames. And, okay, move on to the next character, you know? Like that would be just be way too much. And you'd forget everything by the time you actually play a real match. Okay, I labbed down before 1+2. And it works after the bear stance grab, but not after the back grab. It's so weird, Trifle. It's just different timing you have to get used to. Unless Namco Bowling got another patch to screw everything up. I don't know. Yeah, no problem though, Amelia. No problem. Oh, let's see that link now, fishes. What did you want me to watch? Oops. All right, what is this?
Hey, I'm listening to this song.
Hold up. What is this? The letter you're... The tighter your combos punches are, the less neutral interaction you need to win. Yeah, sure. If you stay solid, you can win. I can really get early by just having a break. Oh, okay. Okay. So even if you just press it, it'll come out even if you block it, is what you're saying. That makes sense. What's up, Oxy? How you doing? Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, that makes sense. Makes sense. Thanks for checking. All right, let's see this.
Hey, I'm listening to this song, dog. A nigga fuck with you so tough, homie. What did you say this part right here, bro? What you said right there?
The only time I feel alive when I take.
When you take?
Yeah, like I take a pill. Only time I feel alive when I
take. Take. Yeah, what a nigga, what a nigga.
Bro, yeah, what is he saying, bro? Whoa. Bring that back. Run that back. Run that back. The only time I feel alive is when I taste dick. What? The song is called Coming Out Strong? Oh, boy. Can't make this up. We've all been there before, right, guys? Yeah, sure. Sure, man.
What you said right there?
What you said right there?
Stop showing me pictures of gay black dudes kissing. Stop it. It's turning me on. Stop.
Bro, what? Song is good, though. Oxy. P-Liz, you freak. Freakazoid. I can't believe that, bro. I can't believe that. The Weeknd's also featured on it. No way, The Weeknd was in the stew and he let that slide. He couldn't say, yo, Future, bro, you can't change that bar one bit. I don't know how that passed. HT, I don't know how that passed. All right, I think that's it, guys. I think that's it for me. I want to lab one more thing, chat. Hold up. First try. All right, GG's. That's our new Rewall Splat combo. We're cooking. Fishes stream? Hey, I'll raid Fishes if he goes live. Oh, Fasil, get this bitch out of my ear. Get this bitch out of my ear. Run that back. Wait, what, the Future song? Well, he's tasting dick or the combo? Which one? Oh, the combo. Okay, I just had to check. I had to ask. One more time? Okay. Oops. Yeah, I had to check. Oops. Further. Oops. Now run the song too? Freaked out, bro. Here you go. Does this combo do more than... Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Let's watch. Let's lab it. Puma's hella goated, bro. Bro. It's kind of strict. A little bit, from this move at least. Way better. Yeah, that's way better, yeah. Even that first move exists? Yeah, it's a string. So you can like, I'll show you. It's like a mix. This is minus 14 on block. And then... that's the other one, which is launch on block. They kind of both suck on block. But you can combo from... this one. I'll show you. Combo from... this one. The low. Oops. Oh. Sixty-nine, yes, sir. HBS 1? Yeah, HBS 1. Yeah, it looks pretty sick. Oh, the wall combo. That looks sick. You never knew that? Oh, yeah, you can combo from this, yeah. There's multiple ways. You can do, like, heat burst. Oh, that doesn't work. But you can do heat burst, too, to combo. Do a heat burst from it too. That works. Can Q252 at the wall too? Yeah, you could. For there, you would just do this at the wall. Like this. I'm saying. Since it's like right at the wall, you could just do like this. Like that. Nice and easy. Yeah. That string is good if you want to mix it up. I don't do it enough. I should be doing this more. To be honest, that move's good. And you get a nice little wall slot. Oh, what was that combo? Nice. Yeah, you can combo the wall with it, though. Let's see if this sucks better. How do we do this? So, in the open, you can also do this. You can do that if you get in there. And if you hold it, you get more damage. Like that. See, that's 45, and then... oops. That's 41. So you get 4 points more if you charge it. And that's just in general. If you, like, level 2 it, you get more points. 4 points more. Like that. You can press between if they block, right? What do you mean? Oh, like mash? Can they mash in between it? No. No. I'm pretty sure they can't. Wait, they can press between if they... they can't between this. I know that. They'll die for pressing here. It'll be counter hit. But the low, maybe, because the low is kind of slower. That's 33 frames, and then that's 27 frames. So they could probably interrupt the low. But the mid, I don't think they can on block. They jam me at the low? Okay, then, yeah. I don't... you'll die from mashing on this one. You're not doing back 2-1? For what? Out of what? Yeah, that's true, Ryder. That move, I'm almost back 2-1. Which one? Oh, this? Which move? What you doing, 4-2-1? This is my 4-2-1. You doing a 4-2 championship too? Yeah. You do this too. Yeah, I'm doing QCF, brother. QCF. Yo, Angel, thanks for the follow. You can do that too. So that works. You have multiple ways. So how many ways did we talk about? Brawl Heat Bursts. We have one. Two. Three. Four. By the way, after the heat burst, you can do a second up for two in the full chat. Oh, can you? Okay. Yeah, he does, Harry. He does. It's pretty cool, though. Thanks, Kruznik, for the sauce. This looks like max right here. Unless anyone finds more than 94, you know. Get you the win all the time? Shit, nice, nice. That's pretty sick. Maybe I should do this more. Yeah, maybe this, hold up, does this work? Wait, hold up, I'm cooking. Is that more than 94 though? Oh, can I get that? Oops. What do you think is max without heat? Maybe like this. Max without heat. Oh, maybe this. Hold up. Hold up. 68, and then let's see the other one. 68. This is more. This would be more without heat. It's 1 point more. It was a crit. If you do this. What about off a low parry? Is your weakness now? You gotta practice it, Trifold. Off a low parry, it would be this. Low parry. Oops. Yeah. Set up for 68. You gotta get the 69, bro. Best number. What do you mean? All right, let's record her doing jab into low. Okay. All right. This is the max low parry. Oh, I put her on doing this. Without heat. This is what I got. I don't think there's anything more though. 44. Yeah. So this was what was it? Can I maximize this other one for sure? Without heat? Nah, it doesn't work. 68. I can't think of anything that would do more than that without heat. Unless you guys can cook up something. Cause that's 68. And that feels like it would be max damage, but this is like max damage actually. Without heat. Which is kind of weird, you know? Okay, the real combos? Alright, let's see. Can you charge HP 1 to level 2? Yeah, that's what I'm doing. This is because this is level 1. That's 41 damage, see? I was doing level 2 the whole time. Level 1's 41 damage. And then level 2 is 45. Oh, at the end? Let's see. Still. It's still 68. If I hold it any longer, it's gonna get the full charge. Yeah. Any longer, I'm getting that. I'm just gonna whiff. So the max damage is this from this without heat. That's max, and it's easy, so just go for it if you can. With heat, I'm saying this for now. With heat would be this 94. Yeah, it's pretty easy and hella good damage. Can I do this though? Like, let me see if I can do this. Hold on. If this would even be more damage. And hold up, Headpipe. I'm going to play that video. See if I can get this right. Oh, that's not real. I have to be quicker. I'm gonna try one more time. And if it doesn't work, then fuck it. Maybe somebody else will get it and flip it or something. Oh, I didn't go in quick enough. What do you think of Death for 3-2? Yeah, that move's kind of ass. I see other people trying to use it, and then I don't know. It doesn't really do anything. Like, the success rate is so low for it to be a mid-high, and the down for 3. This move is just so slow. Like, I get it's good on counter hit, but, like, I don't know. It's good for re-wall splat, too, I see in combos. I never do it into re-wall splat, but I don't know. I don't really use it much. If other bear bros, you know, vouch for it, you know, go with them. But not really a for-me move. I respect it, though, for people that use it. I respect it. I'll never hate on a kind of little grizzly game. Just not for me, you know? Oh. Is 134? Yes, it is. How'd you know? How'd you know? How'd you know? Wait, does that work? Hold up. Oh my god, dude, if that worked, oh my god, that would be so sick. Please work, please. I want to get this combo, guys. Sir. combo goes away. You cooked. Thanks for the follow, man. You're plus 23 after that last lecture. You seem barely. Yeah, exactly. Fix that. Fix that, motherfucker. Barely. Yeah, barely. This would just be so cool, Head Pie. This would be so cool. Nah, I don't think it's possible. You got a tiny dash in before the heat burst, but IDK if that don't matter. Yeah, we could try. Yeah, I know he helps. He helps Joe crush, but I don't know how well versed he is in the bear in the grizzly territory. Bear Jordan, there you go, brother. Oh, activate. Yeah. What's up, Celine? Maybe. Oh! Bro, he's so close. I feel like you can do it. Hold on. No. Little known secret, that boy be alting Jack 8. Oh, yeah. I mean, my Jack's kind of bad. Sometimes that's going to be plus 21, but it might be possible if you get a 23 or higher. Maybe. Oops. Hold up. Oops. I didn't do it right. That was 24? Oh my god, I would have got it. I would have got it. What about a 4-4-2? What do you mean? Instead of headbutt? Nah, I don't think that'll work. Push too far. I'm trying to get max damage, Trifle. That's what I'm going for. Have we done the move in the game where they dance backwards? How do you turn backwards again? And do that move again? I like completely forgot how to backwards taunt. I completely forgot. I know you can do it still in this game, I'm pretty sure. I just forget how. While they're down, that's what it is. Hold up. It's down, I think. I think it's down. Down, yeah, down, there you go. There we go, yeah. There you go. There you go. Are they down? Press down 3, 4. I completely forgot how to do the input. I think you can completely buff the wall already. Exactly, yeah, you can, Head Pie. Frame. I'm gonna try to get it, man. You missed a fart, though? Don't we all, dude? Too far. be great, great pleasure to meet up Azucena. Great pleasure. I feel like I'm doing the wild running move so fast too. It just doesn't matter. Oh my god, where'd that dash come from? Oh, I'm not doing the combo anymore. Whoops. I swear, I back one hit there, what I do for... Yeah, it works. I'm going for max damage, though. Max damage. Like, I know those work, but I'm trying to get the max here. Dude, like, hold on, let me see something. Yeah, okay, it stays, okay. Yo, what's up, Booster? We're labbing. Is the music? Oh, true. I was so focused. My fault. My fault, Big Slime. Alright, peace out, Head Pie. I won't be around for much longer. So, I'll give this 3 more attempts. I'll give it 3 more attempts, and, I'll watch your video. So, we'll start from our 3 attempts now. This is the first attempt. Oh, that doesn't count. Alright, yo, Leonard Meyer, thanks for the YouTube sub, man. Appreciate it. Oh, okay. I actually want to try that. It only counts if I don't, if I, you know, get to the end. So that's still, I'm still at 2. Ah, 2. Fuck it. That shit is hard if it's possible. Hard if possible. Alright, let me watch your video real quick, brother. You're Brendan Animal. Thanks for the follow, man. Alright, here we go, Head Pie. Nice combo. Yo, One Pun Man, thanks for the follow. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. That's sick. Nice. How did you turn around again? Oh, you had a weird side angle. Still 1-1-1. Still 1-11. Oh, true. Nice. You should lab. the throwing, the back throw into a wall break. Is that still wall break in this game? You could probably get something really juicy off of that. Try the back throw into a wall break. You could probably get a double wall break if it like sends them high. You can like hard wall break with something. Like do the back throw into the break the first wall and then not 4-4-3. Like back, you know, something. Full charge back two to fully break it. T7, you guys are coming from it now? Nice, yeah, you can get something juicy. That's a juicy, option. It's basically a kill combo if you can get something from it. Get a kill combo going. Which it's Jack, you can easily get a kill combo from that. Especially if you get to like a wall blast something or some shit. Something crazy, you know? That'd be sick. Is it wall blast? It has to wall blast if your wall breaks. Ooh, that's juicy. Alright, yeah, you can get a wall blast combo. You can make hella. That's hella combo potential right there for you, Head Pie. Just the back turn, back throw alone. That's hella potential. Yo, One Pun Man, thanks for the follow. Yo, B-Rye, what's up, man? I'm just ending stream. I would play more, but rank is shut down, online shut down because of maintenance and updates to the game. So we're going to raid someone now. What are we going to raid? Yeah, we're down, so we're out of here. We did a lot of labbing, though, so progress was made. Let's see who we're going to raid, though. Who is live? People are actually on T7. What a horrible world we're in. We're going to raid Buckets. Yeah, no problem, Harry. Thanks for the follow, man. Is there an estimate of when rank is supposed to be come back up? It said 6 hours, so 6 hours from when we were first down. Better be some Kuma drip in the Tekken shop. For real, Angel, talk to him. You're spitting the real spill right now. Raid. Buckets, one of my closest homies. I love that guy to death. Make sure you guys show him some big love, all right? I'll be in there chilling too, so I'll see you guys there. See you guys, see you. Thanks for all the love and grades and support and all that good shit and subs. Thanks for the gifted errands. Appreciate it. I'll catch you guys next time. Hopefully tomorrow. Come back tomorrow. I'll be here tomorrow. See you.
Like, even situations on block. Oh, shit. My brother, Sour Piggy. How's the stream, bro? Welcome in, y'all. What were you doing? Were you also just laughing? Because there's no games to be had right now. And minus 90 as initiative? I mean, it's Yoshimitsu, bro. I'm just saying what I feel. Because of the block spacing, I feel like he does. But what's up, everybody? Was good. You started with rank, lots of lavin. Yeah, I'm on the same boat. There's nothing else to do. Then what? What was that last part? Got kicked off and then what? Dynamite Lobster, what's good? Hold up. Let me show you all I'm a real one. Labbed Azu nerfs. Wait, nerfs? Are they done? Did the game patch already? Oh. Oh, what the f- I'm just sitting here. Oh my god.